He turned to me with tears in his eyes and he said, "You know, son, I think one would have been enough."